Every photo or video operator will tell you that you have to use a manual mode. But many of us have to work on our own and with a limited budget. That is when things get more complicated. Do you know that there is actually a way to film yourself while the camera is moving automatically, and the best part is that you don't need an assistant for that? ProAim recently revealed their new advanced motion control system, compatible with the ProAim Curve 120, Curve 180, and their Curve and Line sliders. The most versatile and advanced motion control system from ProAim helps to control the movement of a slider. It features an incredibly intuitive user interface, includes 100% repeatable motion control for live mode, looping, and stop motion applications. I am testing this ProAim controller in conjunction with the ProAim 3-Feet Curve and Line slider. The combination is amazing to use. Its high-quality aluminium construction, lightweight, portable and easy to assemble kit makes your job easier. The slider has two tracks, linear and curve. You can use any track according to your specific shot that you need. There are lots of options and possibilities with the advanced motion control system. A quick clip-on camera plate with motor attaches to the track in seconds. The whole assembly is quick and easy, allowing for changes on the fly. A quiet and powerful precision motor produces smooth motorized slides and works with cameras up to 5 kg or 11 pounds. The remote controller operates in three different modes. The first one is video or normal mode. This mode allows you to create manual video moves from the controller. The further you turn the speed knob from 0 to 10, the faster it moves, with 10 being the maximum speed. The second one, interval mode, allows you to set the frequency of moves. It includes three adjustable parameters. First, length in millimeters. Adjust the total length of the camera travel on slider from 600, 900, 1200 millimeters through the speed direction knob. Second, distance. In millimeters, decide the distance of each segment from 1 to 300 millimeters to be covered on the total chosen length through the left interval knob. Third, pause in seconds. Set the time span of short breaks from 1 to 999 seconds according to your needs while the camera travels on the chosen length through the right interval knob. The numbers of breaks are automatically aligned when both length and distance parameters are tuned and are achieved by the advanced algorithms programmed within the controller. And last but not least, the loop mode. Use the looping feature to automatically move your camera back and forth so you can focus on your subject. Adjust the speed from 0 to 10, which goes from end to end on the speed direction knob. With this mode, you have precise and repeatable moves. The motor allows to repeat moves over and over again. It's been a very interesting experience using the ProAim advanced motion controller and slider system. The whole motion package can be separated from the slider track very quickly, making the cameraman and support crew's job super easy. The ProAim advanced motion control system is an affordable and feature-rich product that is perfect for demanding camera professionals.